Hey, what is up, guys? Rob here, and today we're going to be putting up a first video that, well, has been up in probably about 3 weeks. And the reason for that is just that myself and Logan have been super busy in our personal lives recently and just have had very little time to actually sit down and record. Not to sound contradicting, obviously, as you can see playing the game now that we're playing Sniper Elite 4, I am level 34. That's not to say me and Logan have not been playing games, it's just to say that we haven't had the time to actually sit down, record, set up, and do a commentary video. But yeah, so as I said, we both got this game. We've been playing it, quite a bit. We both love it. The multiplayer mode is brilliant, but very frustrating at times. We spent quite a lot of time doing survival, which is very good. There's only one map I think we haven't actually completed the survival on. There's only three maps in total, but still. So I think today, if we maybe just jump straight into a team deathmatch and just check out what's going on. Okay. No, we don't want to quit. Hopefully we get straight into a game. So yeah, as I said, as a whole, the game is very, very good. There's loads of brilliant aspects, like the slow motion cam when you shoot someone like in a headshot or a testicle shot or liver, wherever it is in the body. The gameplay is super smooth. The wave mode is brilliant. Me and Logan have had tons of fun playing that. The only thing that's wrong with it so far that I can see is this sort of thing here. I don't know how many people are playing this game online, but sometimes you'll struggle to find a lobby. And it can be very frustrating at times. So it does look like this is going to start with just 2-on-1, which obviously, as you can imagine, is not going to be very fun. Hopefully more people are going to join in along the way. But maybe it'll give a chance for you guys to kind of see what the game's all about. Oh, okay, yeah, see that sort of thing there. Straight away, back out. And now we're waiting to start again. Try and get a light map. But yeah, apart from this sort of issue here, which is actually a very big issue at times, the rest of the game is great. I've not played campaign mode yet, only online. I think me and Logan are going to work together to make some co-op campaign videos together of both of us playing through it. Okay, again, it doesn't look like many people are going to be joining in here. 2-on-2 is better than 2-on-1 though, right? Did it just start the countdown again? I'm so confused right now. Why has that guy changed teams? Okay, there we go, they readied up. Yeah, so 2-on-2 is it's not going to be the best, but we'll give it a go. It's actually quite a difficult game to get used to in the beginning. Trying to work out how to, you know, snipe effectively. It's very difficult on this game actually to just run and gun. Obviously, I don't think that's what's intended, but if you are someone who likes to run around and just gun everywhere down, you might find it slightly difficult. Okay. Swear to God, this game makes you think you're seeing things. What they have nailed though is like the atmosphere. Especially more so when it's like this, where there's just 2-on-2. I have no idea where these guys are. It's actually very tense. Trying to sneak around and find somebody before they spot you. There's several spots these guys are likely to be in. On top of this roof here is one of them, but actually trying to get up there safely is another issue. Okay, still 2-on-2. And I have no idea where these guys are. Oh, there we go. They got him. Oh, they killed him. He was right by there, so they can... There he is. Let's see if we can get... Shit, wrong button. So hopefully a lucky grenade will get him. No. Alright, we know where he is. He's up on this cliff top. Excuse me. This weather is doing my head in. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Should have expected that. They got a mine up there. So that was the sort of kill cam thing you just seen there, kind of makes a white silhouette of the guy who just killed you. I see this guy moving around though. Oh, looks like someone's connecting. We got one. He's going. Shit. Is that him coming back? Killed by a mine again. There he is. Maybe I'll try and spot him first. You can do this spotting thing, if any of you have not seen this already, where you can mark an enemy with your binoculars so the whole team can see him. But of course you've got to be able to see him in the first place to mark him. There he is up there somewhere. There he is. He's not staying still long enough for us to get a shot on. It looks like the other one's up there as well. Doesn't look like you can climb. Let's see if we can get a lucky grenade. Ah, I've got to stop doing that. Pressing the wrong button. Where is it that they're running around? quite annoying that they're just hiding up here. I hope there's no mines here. Starting to question. Oh, damn it. Oh, there's one. He's still up there. Yeah, so as you can tell, guys, I'm not the best at this game. It's 3-on-2. He's really annoying me. Like, I don't even think there's another way I can get up here without did put a tripwire down, but I've just got past it without him, well, without it going off, luckily. But there he is. There we go. Oh, there's another one though. There's two. And there's a third. Okay, we should be clear. However, they are going to know where I am now. So, oh! There's four. Get a medikit out. I had no idea you could climb up here that way, so that's helpful to me. I want to get up on you. Okay, 5 kill streak. We're bringing it back slowly. However, being up here is a great spot, but as soon as they know you're up here, it's quite easy to get shot down. And I don't have any mines. I don't know why I didn't put any on this class. So we got a 5 kill streak going. And it says that guy's got a kill, so how have we only got... Oh, I think he switched teams. Okay. Just trying to look out for someone's scope lighting up. Can't really see anyone now, though. Okay, they're over here. He just put a mine down. I hope we can take this guy out. And another one. He's planting one there. However, I don't think he knows I'm up here. So, yeah, we got him. I really wish I had mines, though. But that Churchill guy really likes to come up here on this left hand, I guess, sort of like a cliffside. and plant his mines and sit there for a bit. There's one down there. Yeah, of course not. Let's see if we can... Mine, come on. There we go. Ooh. Looks like we just unlocked the support. Jaeger, I guess, is the German way. I don't know. Let's see if we can keep this streak going, though. But that's what I mean. So, I've killed that guy, like, a good few... Is that a scope? There he is. That was a nice shot. So, I've killed a few of the guys now a few times. They're going to know exactly where I am. Which means, like, realistically, I should be moving. But... Was that something? Seems I'm getting a few kills up here. I'll just hopefully stick it out. But yeah, a big thing is to look out for the scope lighting up when they aim down the sights. Can't see anyone now. I don't know where all the action's going on. Is that someone was shooting at someone? They'll definitely be coming back here. I just can't see anything. I can't see anyone aiming down this sight. I can't see anyone running. Someone's shooting. Where is he though? There we go, you got him. I am a sitting duck up here, but no one's taking me out, so... Still three people on their team. So where is it they're going? Where are they shooting from? I think we might have to move off this roof because there's just no action here now. I got a feeling they're going to be on these cliffs over here somewhere.
Okay.
Let's try and lose hope somewhere. So we're losing, and we've only got 3 minutes to pull it back. Nice, that guy's seen someone. I think I'm going to try and make it up on top of this, I guess, bridge up the top or something. They've got to be hiding somewhere. Looked like the bullet was going across the map then. Don't tell me I've moved from over that left hand side and they've all gone back. There's someone in there. I'm sure I just seen a scope light up. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was my own fault. I shouldn't have been sticking my head out that long. But we now know where he is. I don't think we're going to win this though, guys. We've got not very long at all to pull this back. Let's bring that up a little bit. I can see him moving. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get 5 kills in 1 minute 10 seconds. Unfortunately. In here. I don't want to get killed by one of his trip mines. What? Never mind, he got me himself. Oh, he knew I was coming for him. 8-4. It's not too bad. Shame we're losing though. It's on a nice 8 kill streak. Lucky long grenade. Wrong button again. Oh, damn it. Never mind. Okay, here we go. There's the first game. Okay, that's going to be it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, if you stay till the end. Yeah, so like I said in the beginning, hopefully in the next few days and weeks, there'll be a lot more videos going up, because hopefully we're going to have a lot more spare time. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do all that like, comment, and subscribe and stuff. Help us grow as a channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video.